Hi guys, my name is Janet Florence Eugenia. I'm from 10 Social 2, and I want to tell you about Danau Toba or Toba Lake. Long time ago, in a village in the northern part of Sumatra island, there lived a young urban farmer. He lived from farming and fishing. One day, he was fishing a very beautiful fish. The color is golden yellow. When he hauled, the fishing turned into a beautiful princess. He doomed to be a fish for violating a ban. He will turn into a kind of creature who fish thought it. Because the human thought, then she turns into a princess. The young man fascinated by the beauty of the princess and asks her to marry. The application is accept on condition that the young man will not tell the origin of the princess who comes from fish. He agreed the terms. After a year, the couple blesses with a boy. He has a bad habit that is never satiated. He ate all food. One day, the child was eating all the food from their parents. The young man was very annoyed, said, "The basis this child breeds fish." That statement by itself had unlocked the secret of their promise had been violated. Hearing the words of the father, the child complained. The child complained to her mother, asking what the meaning of his father's words. Knowing the husband had broken a promise, the princess and son disappeared and mysteriously. The land of their former footing brought a springs. The land of their former footing brought and a springs. Then the water that flows from the spring growing bigger and bigger and become a vast lake. Now the lake is called Lake Toba. Thank you.